Good morning, everyone.
我現在來到為何人生黑暗跌入錯誤第四.
Now we come to part 4 of why do the heart is darkened and fall into error.
各位知道我講的道理是現實的世界.
And everybody knows that my preaching is about practicality in the world today.
又是世界的，又是聖經的真理.
It's also the truth in the Bible.
上帝恩待我.
So by the grace of God,
財迷心竅. 只積財在地上，不積財在天上.
So store treasure on earth, but store nothing in heaven.
這就是財迷心竅的意思.
And that's the idea of hearts being darkened.
上兩個禮拜，我曾經講過一篇，就係上天堂，你知道多少.
And 2 weeks ago, I preached a lesson about how much do you know about going up to go to heaven.
那裡有一點說，如果你好色的人， 你不要去天堂.
And one of the points is that if your hearts are darkened, you don't want to go to heaven.
因为天上没有这些东西了.
Because there's no such things like that in heaven.
而今天就是守财奴, 我们中国有叫守财奴, 你又不会去天堂.
And the other thing is, if all of us store up treasure on earth, then you're not going to end up in heaven.
即是你成世成日在想着怎样积财怎样积财.
And the idea is that all your life you think about how to make more money, make more money.
而且是積在地上的.
And it is storing that money or treasure here on earth.
如果你怎樣積在天上呢,沒問題.
So if you think about storing up treasures in heaven, there's no problem there.
但是呢,你如果只一生要積財在地上.
But if your focus is to store up treasures on earth,
你去不到天堂.
Then you will not go to heaven.
因為你的心在地上,不在天上.
Because your heart and your mind is here, not in heaven.
這是43年前發生的一個真實的故事.
And this is a real life story that happened 43 years ago.
是我親眼看到的.
And I saw this with my own eyes.
一個女人被人搶50元.
A woman was robbed of $50.
當然你說43年前50元很多人知.
So you think about 43 years ago, $50 was a good amount of money.
她大聲喊叫求助.
She shouted for help.
很多警車來到捉賊了.
So a lot of police cars rushed to catch the robber.
而且捉到這個賊.
And they caught him.
她們問為何要做這個惡事.
They asked, why did she do this evil?
40多年前做惡事的人沒那麼多.
So 43 years ago, we didn't have as many people doing bad and evil things.
所以他都奇怪,为什么这个人会抢劫?
And that's why the police officers were curious why this guy robbed this woman.
而且呢,在犹太人的地区,
and it was in a Jewish neighborhood.
在Williamsburg Bridge, Chinatown 附近, 在Manhattan那边的 Williamsburg Bridge那里.
So it was on the Manhattan side of the Williamsburg Bridge, so at the time it was still very much a Jewish neighborhood.
Most of the Jewish people still在那裡是猶太人區裡面的。因為猶太人區搶東西很少的。
So in Jewish neighborhoods, you don't see a lot of muggings.
但這個人搶東西捉到了。
So this guy, I mean, he mugged a woman and the police caught him.
為什麼你做我這些惡事?
They asked, why do you do these evil things?
他說你們做惡事比我多很多。
And he answered to the cops, you have done more evil than I.
你們整班你們做的惡事比我多.
So that all of you together have done more evil than I.
你看,這個女人被我搶50,你們失了50.
So the way I see it is, if this woman just let me rob her of $50, then you only lost $50, right?
如果你只是被我搶,你失了50元.
So if you just let me rob her, and then you only lost $50.
現在你的女人大聲叫喊了,你來捉賊了.
So now she started yelling and screaming, and all of you came to arrest me.
沒錯,你捉到我了.
Yeah, you caught me, he said.
你們捉到我呢,就要花錢建監牢了.
And now that you caught me, you have to spend money to put me in jail.
你又要起法庭了.
And you have to pay for the courtroom.
又要僱用法官了.
You need to pay for a judge.
又要廚師煮飯給我吃了.
And in jail, you need cooks to cook for me.
就要陪審員了.
You can pay for the jurors and jury.
很多很多東西.
There's a lot of things here.
你們浪費幾百萬,最少幾百萬,來追回50元.
He says you wasted millions just to get back this $50.
你們犯罪比我多,很多.
And he says, well, you've done a lot more evils than me.
你俾個獎50就算啦。
你 just let me go with $50, it's only $50.
你捉到我啦，你就要花幾百萬銀紙啊。
And he said, well, now that you caught me, you got to spend so many more millions just to get back that $50.
或者你知道有人設計軍隊嘅監躉。
And maybe you know somebody that can design military prisons.
Yeah. 有人話俾我聽。
And somebody told me this.
軍人坐嘅監 是怎樣的監?
And he described to me what kind of what is like inside a military prison.
等於我哋嘅五星飯店.
It's like our five-star hotels.
Ah, exactly. 等於五星飯店裏面又要有呢個，又要嗰個，特別要有電視，仲有電視，仲有乜嘢乜嘢乜都齊曬，好似五星飯店咁樣嘅。
And they're describing to me what amenities they have in military prisons, and it sounds like the amenities you'll find in a five-star hotel.
你捉到一個賊，你花好多好多嘅錢，你浪費咁多錢嚟到追回50蚊，你犯罪做邊個多好多？
And the point that this robber was making to the police was that, hey, yeah, you caught me, but you caught me for $50, you got to spend millions of dollars to catch me and put me in prison.
这个是现实,
and that is reality.
现实是这样,
so that is what's going on today.
你看一个贼佬在监狱里面一年最少10万人,
and to put someone in jail for 1 year, you're spending at least $100,000.
这是美国这里的实际现实,
and that is what's going on today in America.
你一個賊坐監，你要花100萬人最少。
And to put someone in jail for 1 year, it will cost at least $100,000.
現實世界是這樣。
And that's a fact.
人心黑暗，跌入錯誤。
And this is a fact of life. Hearts are hardened and beyond imagination.
就是這樣，這個是現實是這樣。
And this is what's going on, is reality.
那是我們親身的故事，看到的故事。
So that's something that I saw with my own eyes.
如果你想想，如果你能夠成為一個傳道人，
So think about being a preacher or becoming a preacher.
個個都可以去傳道。
Everyone can go preach, right?
不單止是我自己。
Not just myself.
這裡坐在這裡，每一個人都可以做傳道。
Anybody that's sitting here can become a preacher.
你只要將你的娛樂時間， 將你工作之外嘅時間攞住本聖經，周圍去傳道就得啦。
All you gotta do is take the time that you have, that you entertainment. Anytime you have away from work, and you take a Bible with you and go preach.
嗱，而家好多人坐喺屋企睇電視。
A lot of people sit at home and watch TV.
或者去娛樂，去遊好遊玩。
Or they go out and have fun.
去做一個佢哋以為自己中意嘅嘢。
To do things that they like, they think they like, enjoy doing.
用呢啲時間攞本聖經去傳道。
But take that time, encourage you take that time and go preach.
分享聖經嘅真理。
And to share the truth in the Bible.
拯救魂離開罪惡。
And to save souls away from crimes.
啊，人犯罪唔係個身體。
And when people commit crimes, it's not their bodies that commit crimes.
啊，身體只係一個工具。
So the body is only a tool or vehicle.
上個禮拜講完啫，呢個魂先至係嗰個主要犯罪嘅人。
And last week we talked about how the soul is the one that sins.
人嘅肉體犯罪係因為佢soul嗰個魂嘅問題。
When someone's body does something bad, it is because the soul is the one that causes. So that's why we want to share the truth in the Bible.
拯救呢啲魂離開罪惡。
So we can save these souls away from crimes.
一個時間，一個一個叫佢哋信耶穌，唔再作惡。
And to do it one at a time, one by one, encourage people to follow Jesus and stay away from doing crimes.
個個都可以做。
Everybody can do this.
唔係淨係我姓陳嘅要做。
It's not something that only I, John Chen, can do.
個個都可以做嘅。
Everybody can do this.
許多罪惡清除啦。
So that much evil can be eliminated.
你叫咗佢離開罪惡，你就少咗好多罪惡。
And if people walk away from evil, then your quality of life is enhanced.
你可以維持良好嘅生活品質啦。
So then that's how you can enhance quality of life.
嗱，呢個係現實。
And that is reality.
冇錯，一個一個好少。
So it's true, one by one, you may seem like a small progress.
但係咧，好多一個一個就有好多咯。
But if everybody's doing it one by one, then you have that multiplying effect, and there's a lot of people are trying away from evil. You can save a lot of money and eliminate a lot of heartaches.
有人犯罪，有人受苦。
So when somebody does crimes and somebody else somebody suffers.
大家不犯罪,
if nobody do crime,
那又没有人受苦咯,
then nobody will suffer.
对于这些事,人心黑暗跌入错误。
And to these hearts darken and fall into error.
世上的人现实就是这样。
And that is reality in the world today.
好事他不想,
and things they don't want to think about doing good things, but they want to do bad and evil things.
好像美国一个国家,
so just like America as a country,
他一年要花七百个一十个千百万。
So just like America, every year we spend about $710 billion to try to keep peace. So just one country, America here.
710,000,000,000
And they're spending $710 billion a year to try to keep peace.
这个是现实,
and that is a fact.
这个我根据他们的报告得到七百个。
And that's a figure I got from the reports. I can easily think, what if the $710 billion was used to preach the truth in the Bible? So with that kind of money, we can pay a lot of people all over America to go preach
with
that amount of money, I can imagine that in every single corner of the world, you have somebody preaching the truth in the Bible. If you do that, then you will eliminate a lot of crimes.
And
I could easily imagine this. Why is it that people in the world cannot think about that? They want to take that money. And they want to cultivate and build up a military and build up bombs to kill people. And they don't know how to use that money to preach the truth in the Bible. So we want to help people to follow Jesus, to obey the law, and do righteousness. And by the grace of God, this sermon has been is very popular online. And by the grace of God, and I discovered a lot of people want to hear this lesson. And when I say a lot of people, I'm talking about hundreds of my people. But when somebody else talks about a lot of people, it's hundreds of millions. You want to preach the gospel, you want to help people to come and follow Jesus, obey the law, and do righteousness. And then you will have peace. Not only do you have peace in your own life, you have peace with your neighbors,
and
the whole world will live in peace.
很简单,
it's very simple.
跟耶稣守律法,
you want to follow Jesus, obey the law, and do righteousness.
全世界,个个都明白,
and everybody in the world can understand this, and they know how to do this. If we have just one sermon, and just on this point, then that's enough.
大家跟耶稣的,
everybody that follows Jesus,
不是跟我,不是跟你,不是跟人家,
you're not following me, you're not following yourselves, you're not following other people.
一起跟耶稣的,
we want to be following Jesus together. And that is the most fair way.
你不能说人犯罪,我又可以犯罪。
You can't say, oh, somebody else is doing bad things, and no, I didn't do it too. So those are not people that believe in Jesus. Those who follow Jesus says, hey, somebody else do crimes. No, I don't do that. The whole world is doing bad and evil things. And only I, Jesus, will not commit any crimes. So that's the idea. And when we believe in Jesus, we want to follow that whole same way. If somebody else is doing bad things, I don't do that. If somebody is blocking the way, then I'm not going to block the person behind me. You can't say, oh, somebody's blocking me, so I'm going to stand there and block the person behind me. We want to take after Jesus and what he does. And if you cannot, if there's no way you can learn, then you can learn how to take out your Chen. And I tell you now, so I'm driving on LIU on the 495. And there's traffic ahead. So I slow down. And the truck behind me hit me from behind. It was a cement truck. So there was a nail on the back of my car. So I braked and he was trying to brake too, but he couldn't stop in time, and then he hit me from behind with a nail. And I got the car, I looked at the car and said, hey, you gotta be more careful driving. And I said, hey, you hit me from behind, and this is a nail on my bumper now. I'm not gonna worry about it. But I want you to pay it forward, then somebody else hits you from behind by accident. You're not
going to
worry about it. And everybody should take after me and take after my example, right? If you do that, then you're gonna minimize a lot of troubles. If your bumper is a little scratched with a nail, what's the big deal? You can still drive that car. You don't create a big deal out of a little nail mark on your bumper and cause trouble. You want to start forgiving people. Hopefully that they can in turn and forgive others. And then you can minimize a lot of troubles. And another time I was in a shopping center in a parking lot. I was looking for a parking spot. And the car was backing up and hit me. And I looked at the car, it was just a scratch. So why get so serious about things in the world, right? I'm not worried about it. I just said, hey, just gotta be careful when you drive. Hey, you scratched my car here, right? I'm not gonna worry about it, I'm not gonna make a big deal out of it. And all I said to him was, next time somebody scratches your car by accident, I hope you can forgive them as well. It's only a car.
It's
a scratch on the car. What's the big deal? What happens if you get run over and you die?
And
this is how we should do it as followers. And we want to be example and spread and be example of these good behavior. We want to follow Jesus, obey the law, and do righteousness. And Jesus forgive other people. So this time you were not careful, you scratched my car. I'm not going to call the cops, I'm not going to call insurance, I'm not going to want money from you. And I told them, my only hope is that the next time somebody else scratches your car by accident, you can do the same thing. And then you can minimize a lot of troubles. Why is it that only we have this wisdom? Everybody in the world should have the same wisdom. Your car is only $20,000-$30,000. Why do you need a car that's so expensive? And you get paid when you go to work. What do you eat? And I joined Chen today, I'm 79 years old. I'm living well. So let's compare, right? This is how you want to follow Jesus. And if that's the way people in the world believe in Jesus, they better not believe. So when we want to follow Jesus, we'll take the example and forgive others. So remember, somebody else next time scratches your car.
I knew your little, no fault.
So New York State is a no-fault state.
要小心揸車.
Just be careful driving.
被人撞的時候,好好地解決.
So if someone else hits your car, then you want to resolve it in a calm manner.
很多時候你的1,000 deductible.
A lot of times you have a deductible, right? That deductible is $1,000.
你不用跟人家計較.
You don't have to argue with people.
自己搞定就算了.
Just take care of yourself.
所以要跟耶稣行正义.
So we want to follow Jesus and do righteousness.
有好行為你都做證據.
So you want to have this good example for others of good testimony.
對於這些事,人生黑暗跌入錯誤,錯誤不能想像.
But on these items, people in the world have the hearts are dark and they fall into error and never able to imagine.
但上帝恩待我,
but Jesus, but God has seen fit that,
我能够想像,
that I can think about these things.
清楚地分享,
and I can very clearly share this with you.
耶稣的教导了,
and this is what Jesus taught us in Matthew chapter
6.
Do not store up for yourselves treasure on earth.
地上有蟲咬人,獸位有賊雷偷,
and where moth and rust destroy, and where thieves break in and steal.
Titus, where is it? Oh, Titus is there. Okay. I understand you just read it.
So we don't want to store up treasures on earth. Where moth and rust destroy, and where thieves break in and steal. We want to store up for yourselves treasures in heaven. Where moth and rust do not destroy, and where thieves do not break in and steal. So everybody listen carefully.
And
the whole world can see for themselves. So I, John Chen, have been in New York City for 44 years. And I'm determined to not get rich.
我活得挺好的,
and I'm living very well.
為什麼要發財?
Why do you want to get rich?
為錢來做什麼?
What are you going to do with all that money?
積財的地上,
so if you're storing up treasures on earth,
我從來沒想到要積財的地上,
I've never thought about storing up treasures on earth.
但我沒有缺乏,
but I'm not missing anything.
感謝神的恩,
but I praise God.
你不需要的,
so you don't have to worry, today you're very blessed.
Not
only do you have the truth in the Bible, you have a living example for you to learn from. So why are you so worried about things of the world?
Nervous about things in the world.
Why are you nervous about things in the world? So why are you bother believing in Jesus? You have to have a faith. You're better off having faith that you'd rather go hungry and knowing that God will not let you go hungry. And by the grace of God, there's a lot of people in the world that are afraid to die. And they're afraid that they'll die. So why are you worrying about or getting nervous about dying?
2003, I was thinking about leave this world. 我已經想離開了,怕什麼死呢? Okay? 所以你不需要怕死.
So you don't have to be afraid to die.
我們的生命在神手中.
So our lives are in God's hands.
神要我繼續活著傳耶穌的福音.
And God has caused me to continue living and to preach His gospel.
有活著見證在這裡,你都不能信,你怎麼信耶穌呢?
So I'm a living example, and you're not believing, so what's the point of believing Jesus? For where your treasure is, there on your heart also. So what does that mean, your heart? It's your soul. So if you're spending your efforts to sow treasures on earth, so your body, soul, and spirit are all there. And this is what Jesus himself said. So if you're thinking about going,
when you drive your car out,
so if you're driving on the road, you're worrying about people crashing into your car.
If
you, You park your car, you worry about somebody scratching your car. So what kind of life is that? It's not a good life to live. You're nervous about this, you're nervous about that. You should live a life without
worries.
If you park the car, it's gone, well, what's the big deal? You still have two feet and you can walk. And that's how you want to believe in Jesus. For where your treasure is, there your heart also. Something 2,000 years ago is the same thing today. So that is the reality of today. So where your heart, where your money is also where your heart is. So these people cannot believe in Jesus. Because the heart is not here. Just like especially last Friday. So besides my wife, only one person came for Bible study. That person is not here to believe in Jesus. And he said he came here because of political persecution. I teach him, I want to show him how to read the Bible, he doesn't know how to open the Bible. And teaching this person how to read the Bible is harder than Kim teaching a 3-year-old. I said, hey, turn to the first page of the Bible, just that first page. He doesn't know how to turn to that page. He doesn't know how to turn to that, even that first page in the Bible. And he says, I am here to believe in Jesus so I can apply for religious persecution. An asylum. And the first time my wife said that, hey, you're patient. He says, hey, you are patient. And even if I don't have patience, what am I going
to
do? He's here, so you might as well teach him, right? Hey, read the Bible. And it doesn't matter how I teach him, he's not going to understand. And you can't help him. But you still need to teach him. He's here, so you have to be patient and teach him. As best you can.
Okay,
and that is reality, right? But that's reality. I'm trying to teach this guy read the Bible, but yet he doesn't even know how to touch the first page of the Bible. Why is that? And I said, hey, you want to know why? You want to relax, sit down, take a deep breath. Because even though your body is here, your heart, your soul, your spirit is not here. That's why I repeated myself many times on how to turn to the Bible, even the first page of the Bible, first chapter and verse. You don't know how to do that. And his point was that he can, his heart was into getting political asylum. Not does he know how to learn from read the Bible, he doesn't even know how to turn to the first page. And that's just a fact of life. Where your money is going, where your heart will be also. And I took Sunday's sermon and I shared it with him. And I discovered that he takes the sermons. So I print up the sermons in Chinese because the folks at 10 o'clock request that I print it out in Chinese. And I ask him, when you go home, do you read my sermons? Of course not, he says. What he's looking at is looking at the activities. So nobody's reading my sermons.
他就拿回家,
so he takes it home, he doesn't look at the sermons.
为什么呢?
Why?
他心不在那里,
because his heart is not there.
他不是想要学信耶稣,
he's not here to learn about Jesus. He's not here to learn about how to save his soul.
他又,
he doesn't want to learn about anything here.
只是想有一个机会,
he just wants a chance to say that, hey, I participate in this congregation.
啊,
and he was pretty good about his calculations.
还立方面,
and in this
accuracy, perfect accuracy.
And in this aspect, he was perfect perfectly accurate in his calculations.
啊,
and this is something that I because he doesn't know how to turn to the first page of the Bible.
他知道我告訴他,
and I told him that the American government is not about believing in Jesus.
如果你找到一個美國官員,
and I say, if you find an American judge that really talks about believing in Jesus, let me know.
我請他吃飯,
and I'm going to treat him dinner.
我擔保沒有一個知道信耶穌是什麼,
and I guarantee that not one of them knows what was really about believing in Jesus.
所以現在他所謂政治秘密是什麼?
So his so-called political asylum, what is that about?
是參加宗教活動,
it is to participate in religious activities.
不是信耶稣,
it's not to believe in Jesus.
又不是服聖經真理,
it's not about learning the truth in the Bible.
是參加宗教活動,
and the idea there is to participate in religious activity.
他們參加讀聖經班,
they come and participate in a Bible class.
世界上叫做參加宗教活動,
and the world categorizes that as participating in religious activity.
我寫封信證明他有參加聚會,
and I wrote a letter to prove that he participated in worship.
他們政府不懂讀英文的,
and these people don't even know how to read English.
我說某某人幾時到幾時來參加我們的聚會,
and I said, hey, so person so and so from this day to that day participate in worship.
要sign我的名,
and I signed my name.
打教會的註冊的印,
and I stand up with a church stamp.
他就將他讀成什麼? 參加宗教活動,
and the way they interpret that is that this person has participated in religious activities.
現實是這樣,
and that is the fact of life.
人心黑暗跌入錯誤,
and that's how people's hearts are hardened and they fall.
我明明寫字他在參加聚會,
because I wrote very clearly that he is here to participate in worship.
Attending worship service. 我直接, attending worship service. 他就變成了, religious activity.
So I wrote very clearly that he was attending worship service, but the way that the court will read it as is participating in religious activities. His heart is not here to study the Bible. His heart here is not to believe in Jesus. And he says, his mind is that, oh, I'm here, so I am participating in religious activities. And that's how people are today. And their hearts are hardened and fall into error. Good. Then they can't be saved.
凡是来到教他们魂的真理,他们一开口就错,
when it comes to the truth that can save their souls, they are all in error.
他们耶稣叫他们传耶稣的福音,
so Jesus told them to go and preach his gospel.
马可16章15节,
and in Mark 16:15,
马太福音28章18到20节,
and in Matthew chapter 28 verses 18 and 20,
全世界自己可以读,
and the whole world can read this for themselves.
他们最少有400万本, NIV 圣经可以读,
and there's at least 480 million copies of the NIV Bible out there.
耶稣叫他们传福音,
and Jesus told them to go preach the gospel.
他们叫做信教传教,
and they're out there talking about teaching a religion.
如果你 click on 我的喜乐平安,
and if you go to my website,
They click on 我講道嗰度.
And you click on to where I preach and my lessons are posted.
喺 YouTube 嗰度出嚟啦.
And you see on YouTube.
佢側邊仲有好多人喺嗰度講道.
There's a lot of people on the side that you see on YouTube that are preaching.
你可以 click 乜嘢都得.
You can click on any one of them.
佢哋下面喺度傳乜嘢?
And what are they preaching?
基督教, 天主教.
They're preaching a religion, a church.
傳教,
talking about preaching religion. And
聖經全部沒有的.
And they don't talk about the Bible.
耶穌叫人去傳耶穌的福音.
Jesus says to go preach his gospel.
他現在是傳教.
They are out there preaching a religion.
耶穌建立基督的教會.
And Jesus established a church of Christ.
他現在變成天主教, 基督教.
And they're talking about being a Catholic church or the Presbyterian church.
聖經沒有的.
There's no such thing in the Bible.
但誰知道是錯的?
But who knows that that's wrong?
人生 黑暗跌入錯誤.
And that's how people's hearts are hardened and fall into error.
一開口就錯.
And as soon as they open their mouth, they're wrong.
沒希望.
And there's no hope.
所以你們今天在這裡真的有機.
So that's why you guys are here today, you're very blessed.
耶穌說這個比喻.
And Jesus told his parable.
看到我? 我是照聖經一章一節一節講排下來的.
You see it, I'm just sharing with you what's in the Bible, right?
他們應該全部來聽我講到聖經啊。
And all of them should come and listen to my preaching.
但不是。
But that's not the way it works.
那聽耶穌講的啊。
So listen to my preaching.
一個財主田產豐富。
So the ground of a certain rich man brought forth plentifully.
自己心裡說我出產太多了,沒地方收藏,怎麼辦?
And he was thinking to himself, what shall I do with, although I have no room, where I'm going to put all my fruit?
我要這樣辦, 拆下那些倉房, 建立更大的收藏我的糧食。
He said to himself, well, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to pull down my barns, build up bigger ones, and there I can put all my fruits and goods.
啊,世上人就是這樣。
And this is the way people are today.
收藏他地上的財產,他懂得怎麼辦?
So they know how to deal with or store up their treasures on earth.
不夠地方藏嗎?
Oh, no, no, wrong, they build bigger ones.
建大一點的。
So they build bigger houses, build bigger.
啊,他們有辦法。
So they know how to do that.
收藏自己的財物積錢有辦法.
So to store the treasures and money, they found ways to do it.
傳用耶穌的福音他不懂.
But when it comes to preaching or storing up the gospel of Jesus, they don't know how to do that.
然後對我的運輸,這個翻譯得最好了.
And this is the best translation here.
我很少稱讚人家翻譯得好.
And not often do I praise people's translations.
但這句話翻譯得非常準確精彩.
But here the translation is very accurate.
我現在又對我的運輸,我的運,即是對我自己的運輸,你有很多財物積存,可以用很多年,可以天天都去玩.
And I would say, and translate, and this is says, I would say this to my soul, because you are a soul, right? Soul, you have sold so many goods for many years, now take your ease, eat, drink, and be merry.
其實這個財主啊,聰明過現在很多財主.
And this rich man is a lot smarter than a lot of the rich people of today.
他都說,哇,我現在夠了很多了.
And he even said, hey, I have enough here, right? I have a lot.
他懂,他懂得說,哇,我現在夠享受很多年了.
And he says, hey, I have enough that I can just enjoy myself for many years to come.
不用再幫他賺錢了.
I don't keep on working so hard.
在這方面他更聰明過很多人啊.
In this aspect, he's smarter than a lot of people.
現在你不是這樣的.
So people of today, they're not the same way.
我有10萬呢? 100萬.
Hey, I have 100,000, then I want 1,000,000.
有100萬呢? 1,000萬.
Then I want, if I have 1,000,000, then I want 10,000,000.
1,000萬,1,000,000.
If I want 10,000,000, then I want
100,000,000.
So the idea is they never have enough.
How about 20 billion.
So about 10 billion, or 20 billion.
How about 30 billion?
30 billion dollars.
永遠沒有盡的.
So there's not never enough of them.
啊,這個財主有盡哦.
But for this rich
man,
he knew when it was enough.
可以享受很多年哦.
He said, hey, I can enjoy many years.
全世界聽清楚.
So who will listen carefully?
你連學這個財主都不懂.
You can't even take after this rich man here.
啊,這個財主還有這個智慧.
So this rich man still has some wisdom left.
從今之後,一月的時候,我中speech,游泳。
So from now on, I can go to Jones Beach and swim in the ocean.
Bahama, Virgin Island.
And when it's cold, I'll fly down to Bahamas and the Virgin Islands. Michael Bloomberg. He got people to make money for him and he go enjoy life.
He says,
I have money I can enjoy many years. So he's smart here.
问题就是这个了，神对他说无罪的，今日你要死了。But
this is where he was wrong. But God said to him, "You fool, this night thy soul shall be required of you, meaning you're gonna die tonight."
喂，你冇照我讲嘅翻译喎。我话我只要而家嘅表达啊，嗱，你真系蠢啊，今晚你要死啦。Say,
"Hey, you're stupid. Tonight you're gonna die."
系啦，蠢啊，你会死，今晚你就要死啦。Say,
"Hey, you're gonna die tonight."
咁啲蠢啊，去咗邊啊？
So we're gonna do all that money.
是，係我哋而家嘅表達方法啊嘛。
So that's it.
誒，蠢材。
Hey, you're stupid.
你留得咁多錢，你有得享受咩？
You left so much money, but you don't even have time to enjoy it.
你又想啊？
You just imagine that.
但係上帝唔俾你啊。
You want to, but God will not allow it.
凡為自己積財的，佢心裏面唔富足，亦係咁樣。
So that he has laid up treasure for himself and is not enriched toward God.
请你自己想啦，我唔教你啦。So
please figure this on yourself, right?
免得就係人哋話我要你哋嘅錢。So
so people don't think about how I say that I want your money.
感謝神一樣。But
by the grace of God.
你要怎樣積存在天上，你自己要figure。Please
figure out how you install treasures in heaven.
或者你直情唔理咁多。Or
you don't have to worry about anything.
繼續積咯。
And you can continue storing up your treasures.
而家結論啦。So
now come conclusion.
有兩個財主死咗喎。
So last year we were sent two acquaintances passed away.
Hi, what are acquaintance?
So they were acquaintances.
Acquaintance, may don't want to go my friend.
So acquaintances, they're not friends of ours. It's people that we know. So last year two of them passed away. And we were sent. Because these two people stored up a lot of money.
佢自己打算，一開始工作就打算。
And as soon as they started working, they started planning.
積錢。
They started planning and saying, make money, make lots of money.
甚至幾十年前買咗啲股票上架啦，哇，發咗財。
And they bought some stocks years ago, and these stocks have increased in value.
最後他決定退休咯。
And in the end, they decide to retire.
享受啊。
They can enjoy their lives.
其中一個呢，更加可惜嘅。
And one of them was actually pretty sad.
佢自己嘅親人死咗，連嗰啲財產都留埋俾佢。
So their relatives died, and even they left their inheritance to him.
佢哋真係可以效法呢個財主。
So they can actually
relax,
take after that rich man, right? They can enjoy many years. I even hope that they have many years to enjoy themselves. And not long ago, we invited them for dim sum. Because all these years, our hope is to preach the gospel to them so they can come believe in Jesus. But suddenly, we got news that he died. And another one that we know also died. And when people get to the 70s, they hear about, hey, someone, this person has passed away, that person has passed away. But by the grace of God, here in church, we have a lot of people that say they have a new boy, new girl, new babies. And we have this here, Vincent and Christina with their daughter.
昨天我們還去看小雲，她生了個兒子，很有趣。And
we're visiting someone yesterday, they have a newborn baby.
因為我們在教會裡面，我們傳道人。But
I'm a preacher in church, right?
我不單止聽到人死了。Not
only do I hear about people dying,
但又聽到人出生。
But I hear about new babies being born. So we have a new blood.
总之呢, 你成日积藏在地上,
but if you're all worrying about storing up treasures on earth,
没错, 你想得很实在,
and maybe you're planning really well, you have enough money, you can retire.
不怕没钱使,
you don't want to worry about money.
不怕没钱医病,
you don't want to worry about having enough money
什么癌症都不怕,
to for your medical expenses.
因为足够钱财,
because I have enough money to treat.
除了保险之外,还可以付很多,
and even after insurance, I have money to pay for the best doctors.
过了身了,
but they died.
突然间过身,
and they died suddenly.
都比我年轻,
and he was younger than me,
而且年轻很多,
by many years too.
耶稣说骆驼穿过针眼比财主进天国更加容易,
and Jesus said in Luke chapter 18, it's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter the kingdom of God.
所以如果你一生成日在积钱,
so if all your life you're worrying about storing up treasures on earth and making money,
因此有一天, 你没有明白,
then be careful, one day you won't be able to enjoy it.
我只能求天父帮助你,赐福你,怜悯你, 叫你没有积财在地上,多到你以为你是财主了。
And all I can hope is that the one that you're not that rich yet, not as rich as that the rich man.
如果你多到以为自己是财主呢?
If you are rich to the point where you think you're a rich man,
因此上帝说,今夜你要离开世界。 Then
be careful of the day that God says, tonight you will die.
有什么好处呢?
And what is the advantage of that?
对你自己没好处。
Then it does you no good.
美国政府有好处。
But the American government can benefit.
你知道什么意思吗?
What does that mean? You know what that means, right?
其中特别是有一个,他什么亲戚都没有。
And he didn't have any relatives.
他妈,他哥哥过了身先,
so his mother and his older sister have already passed.
没兄弟姐妹,
didn't have any brothers and sisters.
将他的财产全部给他,
so they gave him all his money.
最后去年他就过了身,
and he passed away last year.
他的财产去哪呢?
So where does that money go?
大家都知道去哪呢?
You know, if you have no family, you know where that goes, right?
Okay. 我不知道,我又不去计较,我不计较,我不知道。
So I'm not going to worry about that.
总之呢, 人生在黑暗跌入错误。
So the point is, people's hearts are hardened and they fall into error.
为什么?
Why is that?
积财在地上。
Because they're storing up treasures on earth.
愿神赐福保守。
And the Lord bless you and keep you always.
David, you come and say closing prayer.